वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आपका स्वागत है मैस्ट्रोल में। दिस इज आशीष गुप्ता एंड इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल गोना टेल यू टू इजी वे थ्रू विच यू कैन बाईपास फेसबुक सिक्योरिटी चेक टू वेरीफाई योर अकाउंट विद अ मोबाइल नंबर। यस फ्रेंड, फेसबुक इज इंक्रीजिंग इट्स अकाउंट सिक्योरिटी। एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इट मे आस्क योर अकाउंट टू वेरीफाई यूजिंग योर मोबाइल नंबर एंड ऑल्सो इट मे आस्क योर आई डी। सो इन केस इफ यू डोंट हैव योर मोबाइल नंबर, बिकॉज मे बी यू हैव यूज योर मोबाइल नंबर टू वेरीफाई योर अदर्स फेसबुक अकाउंट, and if you don't want to use your mobile number, then how we can verify your account? Friends, there are two ways. First, by using the TaxNow website. TaxNow is a free virtual phone number providing website which provide you virtual free phone numbers of US and Canada. So you can easily use this app to get verify your Facebook account using the mobile number provided by this website or this app. And second is the smspva.com. It's not a free, the TaxNow is a completely free. And in the SMS PVA, you have to spend some penny, like $0.1, to get a real current working mobile number on which you can get the activation code or the verification code of your Facebook account. So let's check out one by one these methods. Before moving further, if you have not subscribed to our channel, then below this video, you will get a subscribe button like this. Just click on it and also click on this ring bell icon to get notification to all our latest tricky videos instantly. So friends, subscribe to our channel. It will take hardly 1 second to subscribe, and you will get all our latest tricky videos instantly. So just move further. Friends, here we have two situations. In one situation, you will get that confirm your number using two methods, sending me a text and giving me a call. And in the second situation, you will get only confirm by number using only text message. So friends, if you are getting the option of call, then you can easily use the TaxNow app, because TaxNow will not receive the SMS part from the Facebook, but it will receive a call from the Facebook. And in case if you are getting only the SMS part, then you have to use the smspva.com over another method. I have already explained about the TaxNow in my earlier tutorial, like how to bypass OTP verification using TaxNow. If you don't know and if you have not watched over that video, the link is given in the description. You may just refer it. Now what to do? Just copy this number. You can easily get this number on the TaxNow. Just paste it here, the number we have copied from the TaxNow. Just this is my number, and just select the option of giving me a call, and after that continue it. Now it will ask to just enter the confirmation code which has been sent to your TaxNow. Here you will get the call on the TaxNow, as you can see on the screen. Just accept it.
Hi, this is a call from Facebook. If you did not request this call, please disregard this message. Your code is 2925. I repeat, your code is 2925. Thank you.
So here we got the confirmation code 2925. So just enter here and confirm it. So friends, you can check it out. The number is confirmed, and you can select it only me to save your number, and just go to save setting. So this is the one of the method you can verify and you can bypass the Facebook security by using the TaxNow. This is a completely free. You can use it if you are getting the option of the call number. If you are getting the option of only text message, like in this case, if I want to add the text, here I am getting the option of confirm my Facebook account using only a text, then you can use the smspva.com website. This is the website which will provide you the real-time current working phone numbers for the various country, like for Russian, for Ukraine, for Indonesia. Here you can select anyone, but this service is the paid. You have to pay, like for the Facebook I have selected, you have to pay $0.1. As per a normal scenario, you have to create an account on the smspva.com. Just go to sign up and enter some details like your username, password, repeat password and the email, and just confirm your account on the smspva. After that, once you have done, you have to add some balance in it. So just go to your profile name, go to balance, just right click on it, and I am opening it in my new tab, and here you will get the option of the add funds or transfer money and withdraw money, like that. Just click on add fund. Here you will get the menu option. Select the option through which you can pay the amount. I have selected the PayPal, and here you will get the option. There are four options: $1, $5, $10, $50, and $100. You may select anyone and just go to next and just pay now using your PayPal account. If you have not created, then you may use the other option also, according to as per your requirement availability. So now what, once you have added, like I have added $10 in it and currently I have the balance of $9.2. I have selected for the Russian Federation and here it is showing the 24 numbers. Just click on it and get number. In the get number, you will get here the number, phone number section. Just copy it and paste it here. And before done it, just select the country, Russia, plus 7 with code and just click on continue. And it will send a code on that number. In this section, in the next section, just click on the find SMS button. And it will start searching for the SMS, the verification code sent by the Facebook. And here you will got the activation code. Just copy it and paste it here. Just click on the confirm and that's it. So in this manner, you can verify your account with that mobile number using this SMS PBA website and using the TextNow website. If you are getting the option of the call, then you can use the free method of the TextNow. Just you will get a call. And if you are getting the option of only to get the text message, then you can verify the SMS PBA. You have to spend some penny, like $0.1 for the Facebook account for the Russian. So this is the ultimate solution which I have got. Friends, I hope you will definitely gonna like this video. And if it is, then please make it count. Just thumbs up below this video. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel to get such type of latest tricky videos instantly. Okay friends, if you will get any difficulty, please share your problems in the comment section below. We will be more happy to serve you more. Thanks for watching this video. Be connected, keep updated. Tata Baba, see you.